of sin brings sickness. And no one taught you how to destroy the sickness out of the sin. Because sickness and sin needs to be broken. They are married to each other. The more you sin, the more sickness you will have in your body. And also I would like to tell you, demon spirits bring sickness to them. When the demon is cast out, the sickness also lives with the person. It goes away. If the sickness is brought by a demon, the sickness doesn't have the right to stay anymore. So we also address the sickness. You have to live the body of the person.
Hallelujah, glory to God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. I want you to lift your hand. You need to have a relationship with the King. In order to get into the kingdom, you need to have the King. And the King happens to be the Lord Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Say this prayer with me. Father God, I have heard the message. Today, I have understood that I have lost the kingdom. Today, I have learned that I have lost the presence of God. Today, that the poverty that I am suffering is because of sin
in my life,
and the life of my parents, and because of that, we are suffering. Father, I have learned today that the sickness that I am suffering in my body is because of sin. I don't want the sickness, and I don't want the sin. Father, today I repent of my sin. I repent of the sins of my parents. Father, the sickness that is in my body, I reject it in the name of Jesus. I don't want it in my body. Father, I am giving to you the sickness, and I am receiving the healing
that Jesus Christ gave to me
at the cross.
I am receiving
the life
that He offers me
at the cross.
Father,
this life
that I just received
from Jesus
will make my spirit man
be born again.
Father,
forgive me of my sins.
I turn away from sin today.
I repent of my sins.
I abandon the sin.
I abandon the In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
I open my heart.
I open my heart.
And I receive Jesus.
And I receive Jesus.
The King.
The King.
The Lord.
The Lord.
The Savior.
The Savior.
The Healer.
The Healer.
My freedom fighter.
My freedom fighter.
In His name.
In His name.
I am saved.
I am saved.
In His name.
In His name.
I am born again.
I am born again.
In His name.
In His name.
I'm back in the garden.
I'm back in the garden.
In His name.
In His name.
I found the kingdom.
I found the kingdom.
Today.
Today.
The kingdom.
The kingdom.
Of God.
Of God.
Is mine.
Is mine.
If I die today.
If I die today.
I will go.
I will go.
To the kingdom.
To the kingdom.
Of heaven.
Of heaven.
Today. If the pain is there, while you are checking it, it is going away. And stop.
is totally done. Let me see your hand. Oh my Lord. I'm gonna say it again. I would like to see to it that you understand what I'm asking. Kung ang pain, ang sakit, wala na sa lawas mo. At sa harang imo kamot, let me say it. Oh my God, it's really done. We will be doing something more intense this afternoon. The pain is only icing in the cake. We will do some invasive prayer.